Hey, popchaser here. Today we're gonna do the bonus stage of piercing light story event. This is an energy 90 event, very tough. Okay, you gotta fight three bosses, and they're trial bosses. They're very difficult. So, actually, to fight each one is okay, but to fight three, it takes a lot of planning. So, I'm bringing a mage team. So Barbariccia, I'm gonna do three tornadoes. So Awaken Rain, a magic tank, Barbariccia for chaining, Delfina for chaining, World Lines 100% dodge tank, and Breaker as well, Ayaka for healing. Alright, so let's hope I can do this. I do earth damage 2 times or more to an enemy. Defeat IO 99 with a limit burst. Okay, we're gonna take it slow this time. Awaken Rain is going to do energy wall. World Light is going to do light is with us. Ayaka is going to do do white magic. He raise on himself and we raise on my World Light. My Awaken Rain is really hard to kill, so not to worry. Do I have any earth? Yes, I do have earth. Too bad Barbariccia don't have a crit, so my Barbariccia will do wind and lightning resistance. The problem with these battles is that every battle you don't reset, so you start up with whatever MP or life you're depleted with, so that makes it hard. Just saying, I think I used Cyclone Shield. Delfina is going to do Stonga 2 times. To get the earth damage. No items. Okay. Ooh, I got stopped. Okay, I kind of remember this bite now. It's sort of annoying. It boosts magic. With earth resistance, that's okay. We already did our earth, we're not gonna do it again. Archive's gonna do stop detect. I will also prevent stop being affected again. I'm looking where it's gonna be dispelled on this guy. More light is gonna break his attack on magic. Yeah, his attack on magic can be broken, but not defensive spirit. So if I want to kill, I need to make sure I kill IO first. So I'm gonna use Thunder. We have scale. Okay. Oops. How is he able to gain MP? I mean life. I forgot this fight now. Does he absorb wind? Or lightning? I think it's lightning. He absorbs lightning damages. The thunder is lightning, so what can he do is thunder. I have to use wind. Alright, tornado it is. Tornado. Raging wind. Tornado, raging wind. Athena. Tornado. And Roga. Well, I don't do anything right now. Let's do a tornado and see what I can do. Alright, this could be bad because I think he's gonna do really awful attacks. So I should erase the bubble ratio. and you provoke waking rain. I saw God. Oh, I survived. That's probably a combination of the attack and magic breaks. Ah, my Delfina died. That's okay. I'm ready for the kill now. Do white magic. For life. And Kuraja. Cannot use Tempest Eyewall because lightning damage it will absorb. So you can only do Tornado, Raging Wind. Tornado, Raging Wind. And then we'll do the Limit Break. If it works. No, it didn't work. Energy wall. More light. Light is with us. Okay, gotta revive my Word of Light and Kuraja. This will kill him for sure. So, let's do this. Yeah, Awakened Rain's Limit Break is pretty nice. Not as good as heals, but it's pretty good. I can chain with heals Limit Break. So in case you don't know that, they work very well together. So that should do it. I did Earth, I didn't use items, and I think I killed him with a Limit Break. Good. Alright, so on to the next one. Whew. Now one thing, it's difficult is that, let's say if you, kill the first boss and you die the second boss or the third boss, you gotta start over, man. So that's that can be annoying. So do fire and lightning damage. No limit burst. Defeat Aranus with Esper. Okay, that's that's again a little bit difficult. I need to build on my Esper gauge. Oh, yeah, I forgot. She has preemptive strike too. What did she do? I forgot. Maybe it didn't take effect. Okay, so we're supposed to do fire lightning damage 2 times. Lightning damage, so I can do wind and lightning damage. Tempest eyewall. To do that. Well, maybe I should go on defensive first. Energy wall. What I would do. Great presence. Rail car. One magic. Erase on his song. Erase on word life. Supposed to fire and lightning. Who's got fire? Okay. Maybe do lightning 2 times. Bubble each other doesn't have fire, so only one hit with fire is my awakening ring. I'm gonna drain. I'm gonna do boost wind and lightning. Ah, so Aranus does not have much hit points, so we need to be careful. She does like a lot of physical attacks, so that's easy. So this boss is probably the easiest. Going to break. Let me see if I can break the defensive spirit. Yes. You can break her spirit. Raga, throw my magic, raise on Little Ring, Rifle. I'm going to do Purify Plus. You get a barrier up. Because I want to do the fire and lightning damage. I need one more fire, so right now I'm going to try to be careful not to kill him too fast. Okay, so far so good. This is probably the easiest boss of the three. So now I need to kill him. Kill her. I'm gonna use soul prominence. I got debuffed. That's alright. Tornado. I got a kill with Esper. Oh, no limit burst. Fire. I got fire. No limit burst. Got a kill with Esper. Alright, got the Esper going. Yeah, I think I got it. Well, hopefully I got it. The Esper kills are always tricky. It's very difficult. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Okay, now on to the last boss. Which is that big octopus guy. So let's get some more energy. So no more than three items. Evoke Esper again. Uh oh, that can be difficult. I'm defeating with magic. Okay. Now, if I cannot finish this, if I cannot get Esper, I just come back and do it. Okay, because I don't have to trigger Esper in the last fight again. Actually, killing all these bosses is easy. It's doing the mission that's difficult. So I gotta kill with magic. It's not too difficult. But evoking Esper, no, that can be difficult. I may have to come back and do this again. First of all, I'm going to do energy wall. More light is going to do great presence. And our car is going to erase. Well, not angry as herself. Okay, evoking the Esper. That may be very difficult. I'm gonna do 10 plus iron wall. Tornado. It's too fast, man. I mean, Barbarica is really awesome. Yeah, it's easy to kill him. I just had to come back with my Esper gauge already full from the previous battle and kill him. So this week's story event is not as difficult as last week's. I mean, last time. So you should be able to go through these, especially if you got 7-star characters. I did it with Tornado users, but you can probably do it with Transterra, probably even easier than Heal. So well, almost everything except that last Esper page, which will be easy. So hopefully this is helpful to you. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Cheers.